control. He enjoys the heat. He felt so smooth through the rounds. Looks good for him.
One of seven finals here tonight on the final evening of these 2023 Track and Field World Championships. Let's go. And it's worth noting, right in the middle of the pack with the familiar blonde hair and green and gold for Australia is Stewie McSwain, renowned middle distance runner. There he is there. Stewie thought he may have not been in this position. And the reason why is in his heat, he was eliminated because he went down. Sam Parsons of Germany, look in the middle of the pack. Down goes Parsons and brought McSwain down.
He totally took him out. He couldn't have seen that coming. He got up and finished so disappointed to have this happen. But he appealed to the referee and he was allowed into the final.
They said, yep, no problem. We understand that. And so here you go. You get a second shot at us. Things are getting interesting. As Luis Grijalva of Guatemala in the light blue is pressing for the lead. And here comes the U.S. champ, Abdi Nuri.